Alright, what's up everybody? It's Vic here, and today I'm still playing Shadow of the Colossus. So this happens just after I defeated the first Colossus, so... yeah, I don't really need to...
Abro.
I don't think I need that cutscene. I'm just gonna... goddamn, get back on the horse. What is this dude's name again? I forget. Yeah, I'm gonna find that second Colossus again. I already found him in the first episode. I just didn't defeat him because I didn't know how. But I did watch the tapes. Believe me, I did watch the tapes. And by tapes, I mean the tapes that I recorded the other day when I first played it. There's a second vital point, according to the information that I received from my video. Shit, where do I go again? Honestly, I'm disappointed in myself. I can't believe I've never played this game before. Looks so mean. Look at this. Look at that, man. Beautiful. Yep. I'm playing. Argo, aggro. I still need to give him a different name. I'm seeing if the fourth could be right behind him, around up there. I need the vital point on his anuk. Hold that, but I'm running out of stamina, so I'm stamina. That's that yellow thing. stab its anus until it dies. And that's... Oh, screw it, I'm going for the hit. Power hit. That blood thing flowing out of it. The mammoth. That's a trophy. Holy shit. Oh. Let's go find this bitch. Probably gonna have to go past the second one. So I'll go the other way. Look at that dead Colossus down there. What's he trying to do? Schedule the anuk. Oh, I saw a lizard. Oh, so I canceled. How do I swim faster? Apparently it's R2. Sleep. Ow. Ninja. this is something that I really want to do. I know what I can do. Bring that sword down. Bring it down. Not on me though. Bring this sword. Ah, nope.
Oh!
Hold on. Piece of his armor broke off. That's something. I didn't do it, but still, it's something. is it. Fuck. Oh, there's this thing on his stomach. Oh, you may as well just kill him. Yep. Gain some stamina. Hopefully he has something on the top of his head, or otherwise this is pretty much all for nothing. So stamina again. Stamina is important in this game, because if you don't have any, you're just going to fall off this guy and he's going to not even kill you. Maybe not that extreme, but... Oh shit, I'm stuck on this thing. Wow, that was lucky. What? I didn't even need to jump that high. There anymore. Another piece of stabbing. Damn, so how do I climb this? I'm just getting lucky right now. Ooh, I can't wait till it all goes to shit and I fail. Oh. Please. Died. Make my way down. Down this thing. Hid. I need to get back up right now. At least I got him some. I don't know how this thing fell off. I think he just hit himself too much. A piece of his arm that broke off before on his arm, that's why this is all possible. They must have known I was doing a shit job, so they're like, eh, take it easy for him. Jukes. Takes us one more. Wake the night trophy. Why does this always happen? I mean, I accept it, but damn. Well, I mean, this is where I'm going to leave it for today. It's been a good day. I defeated two Colossuses, whatever the plural is. you three. So the next one seems to be like a grass one. I'll do that on the next episode. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope to see you again on the next episode. Really enjoying this game, by the way. It is. It's just so good. Ooh, my stamina went up. Look in the corner. I don't know why I'm moving the camera, but yeah, my stamina went up. That should help me for the next one. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.
Bye-bye, anuk.